Hey guys, in this video I'm going to talk about a strategy which is very useful for a short term. With this strategy, in Reliance Industries gave around 80% return in last year. How? Let's see. And if you apply this strategy, you need to watch the whole video so that you don't miss out on something. And in the end, I'll tell you something which is really important in using this strategy. So let's see what it is. This strategy is all about a trend. So as you can see here it is buy date, buy price, sell date and sell price, and the profit and loss. So 5th Jan 925 is the price where you need to buy. So this is the previous data. So this is already happened. So 12 rupees is the profit, selling price is 937. I'll tell you about the number of shares later on. First let's see how this works. So these are the dates when you had bought the shares, and this is the sell date, this is the amount, and this is the difference. So this is all profit. There might be some times when you also book some loss, a very minimum amount, but that's all right. The overall profit is really great. So let's see how it is. So this is the buy price and the sell price. This is the profit. So if you follow this trend, by the end of the year, this is a 1 year data. So the total amount would be 574 rupees, which you will make. Whereas if you see the low, it is 896 and the high is 1297. So 400 rupees, wherein with this strategy you can make 574. But 574 is not all. You will make much more than that, because here, as you can see, I have started with 25 shares. So in the first transaction I made a profit of 300, then 525, 600, and so on. So once I have a profit of the buying price, which is buying price, so I'll add share and keep adding on new shares whenever I make profit. So as you can see here, I have started with 25 shares, and by the end of the year I have 41 shares. So the total amount which I invested in the beginning was 23,125, and the overall profit is 18,331, which I get by adding this. So this is 18,331, which turns out to be 79% per annum. But how are we going to find this values, the buy price and the sell price? So we'll see that. So this strategy is very simple. You need to follow just one thing, which I'll show you, and this is what you can make out of this strategy. So the trick is very simple. You need to apply super trend, and the settings will be 7 and 3.3. That too on the 1 hour chart. So these are the two things which you need to keep in mind. So whenever the chart breaks the red line and turns it into green, you need to buy, and when it turns red, you need to sell. As simple as that. If you can read the chart really well, you can take an exit when you can see a downward trend which MACD will indicate. As you can see here, if you take exit here, so you will make some more profit out of this. There will be times when you might not make profit, like here, but if you read the chart, you can take exit here and make profit and move out with a profit instead of making a loss. This strategy is a basically short-term strategy wherein you might have to buy and sell shares within like 3 or 4 days or like week. but there will be time when you will make huge profit in a year's time. Like there's one in this case, so 1213 is the entry and 1297 is the exit. Another one is this, so this is a long holding period, so you get to enter in 995 and you take a exit on 1201. So that's a huge amount and a good profit for a very short period of time. So you can do this on your own. Whenever the chart breaks its super trend, so you should make sure that you take an exit or an entry, or else you might book loss if you don't sell it on time. Now let me tell you the two most important thing about this strategy. So first thing is, never take an entry in the middle. Whenever the chart is broken upside or downside, that's the time when you need to enter or take an exit. Don't try and enter in the middle, because you never know, from here it might go down directly. And the second thing is, you can't apply this strategy to any stock, because there are stocks which are continuously in downward trend. Always choose a stock which is fundamentally strong. So even if the market goes down, the stock is going down, but then it has the capability of coming up again. So stocks like Reliance, DMart, ACC, all these good stocks, you can apply this strategy and make good profits. So this strategy is not an intraday strategy. So this is kind of short term strategy, wherein you'll have to buy and sell the stocks after a few days. So you can use this strategy to make good profits. Other returns, if you talk about FDs and everything, is 8% or 10%. But with this strategy, you can really make good money, at least a 50% for a year's time. So you won't get a profit or huge amount within like 2 days or 2 months. It will take time. But in long term, this strategy is very good and you can make good amount of profit with this strategy. Thanks for watching this video. If this helps, then please do share this video with your friends and do subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.